So I'm here today to process the arms fair that's happening in East London at the moment. People from all over the country, all over the world have come to sell arms to human rights abusers like Bahrain. Just selling to some of the most awful, awful people. And I just don't think it's right at all that anyone should have to suffer at the hands and of any government, of anyone, and make a profit from that. So yeah, solidarity with the people of Bahrain. We're campaigning as much as we can here to stop it.
War is stoppable. Peace is possible. War is stoppable. Peace is possible. War is stoppable. Peace is possible.
War is stoppable. Peace is possible. War is stoppable. Peace is possible.